I wanted to try my Derwent Inktense pencils with my alcohol marker again today, but this time I'm not rushing and I'm focusing more on the details. I really like this combination of media. The alcohol marker blends these pencils so well and allows you to create cool watercolor effects without damaging the paper. To finish this off, I added some highlights with a white paint pen, and I'm really happy with how this turned out for what was a fairly quick process overall.